Indeed, death does not have the final word. We'd like you to join us on the first verse of Lift Your Glad Voices, and then we will take it from there. Perhaps you would stand with us for this verse?
But Jesus has changed.